Hello again, my friends. I am Kami Makana. Welcome to episode 92, my Final Fantasy VII Let's Play. Previous episode, weapon got shot in the face. Don't know if it's down for the count yet, but it definitely hurt it. With that in mind, let's continue. First you locked me up in this weird place. Now you're telling me to come out. Make up your mind. Oh, fantastic. Really? Well, I'd almost just stick around until they caught up, but I don't really feel like fighting them. Nothing over there. Alright. Fine. Oh, of course. Just down this face. Fantastic. What the fuck are you still at full health? How? That had to hurt. All right, this way, only option. Oh, yeah, there's the red arrow. There's all that fucking over there. Great. Why not? Let's just run along the gun. For some reason. Why fucking not? I'm not scared of you. How about I rip your throat out and shove it up your ass?
Execution may not have been successful, may have been unsuccessful, but your death by falling and crashing into the water below might still be pretty exciting.
Really? Seriously? Seriously. Seriously. Fucking seriously. Almost close to being a fight. Oh, fuck you. Seriously? I just want to punch whoever designed this. Whoever said, oh yeah, let's have Tifa and Scarlet get into a slapping match. Fuck you, asshole. I really want to just punch you in the face. God damn. And, you know, apologize profusely to any women who have to deal with him ever. What's this all about? I'll catch the details later. Fuck off. In any case, the airship, Highwind, is now yours. Fantastic. I assume Sid's flying, seeing as, you know, he's the only one who knows how. Well, I'm glad you're safe. I'm gonna stay up here a little longer. Yeah, they're sick. Wait, did we just kidnap a bunch of people to stab the ship?
You know, Highland, we spend every day sleeping in a patio. Where you got yelled at by the president, he immediately taken out of the crew. But this other time, you only beat us. We finally made it on the crew of the Famous Highway. No one was going to quit over him. See, less than a week ago, I was on my ship and we were heading towards the North Cape. Everyone, including the President and Scarlet, got on. And with them, I saw Sid, the legendary pilot. I was looking around the inside of the ship, looking really, you know, astounded. He even talked to us. Couldn't believe it. I was so impressed. He was every bit as warm-hearted as we'd always heard. Sid said that he had the island, things would be a lot easier. Now, here we are, off to save the planet. It's true, you really overwhelmed me. That's why we decided to help. In the North Cave, we went to Juno and I started screaming, "Fire! Fire!" In the middle of all the commotion, and we stole this ship from the Juno. That's how it happened. Just a minor mutiny against our leaders. But Brett, you were captured by Heidegger. We waited 7 days for a chance to rescue you guys before we found the good. Thanks to our successful mission, we were able to see you again. I wouldn't bore you too much with that long story.
Alright, that makes sense, I suppose. Ops.
Alright. Sid's a captain again. Alright. Flying through the skies. Later. Oh, righty.
Damn it! Why didn't you tell me to fly an airship? Thought Tim was gone for good.
Sorry. But I had to do something to trick the enemy. Come on, everyone is waiting. Everyone? Everyone's here?
Hey, Sid.
Welcome to my airship, the Highwind. What's wrong? You're more excited than that.
Not enough crew. Hey, Vincent. All right. So,
we all takes all kinds.
So,
oh, fuck the pilot. You can do it without him. Could have done it from the start without him, but, you know, instead. Whatever.
I think we can't save the planet alone.
Meteor is coming. My weapon is on the rampage. Time like this, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. idea at all.
Get a hold of yourself, Tifa. Come on, let's think about this. No way we can get off of this train we're on.
Really? Really? Only Cloudrun was here, everything would be fine. Really? Cloudrun. Stand that copy of the way he did. Tell us what to do. Say, everything's under control, Tifa.
What's my question? God damn!
Tifa, when do you become such a whip?
I'm sorry, Brad. I'm so depressed, I'm surprised myself.
Tifa, the reason why we are thought of the cloud is because...
I know. That's why I want to make sure. Why I have to make the scene.
Okay.
So glad you're all right, Tifa.
Don't you know I didn't dislike him?
I gotta admit, he was a strange dude. Just when you thought it was cool, he'd do some damn fool thing. Thought it was smart, he'd show you how stupid he was. When you thought he was competent, he showed you that he most definitely was not, and never was, and never could be. And then bound him from words to speech were kind of odd. Knowing what I do now, I can see why it was that way. Yeah, as long as you stay alive, I might just see him again someday. So cheer up, sis.
I'll be able to see him someday.
If we can find out where he is, the High Wind will get us there in no time. Maybe.
Cloud is still stuck deep in the North Crater. The ground cracked and swallowed up. Buried in the depths of the Empire.
Deep in the earth. Are you talking about the light stream?
The light stream sometimes gushes out from cracks in the ocean floor to the surface. What about such a place? Maybe, just maybe, clouds.
If there's anything you don't understand.
damn it.
Okay. So
operation room and get ready. Of course. Alright.
Should we talk to this guy?
Tifa. Thank you for a job well done.
Oh, cool. Alright, let's grab this guy. And...
Let's go with you.
I see that. Alright. Yeah. Alright.
Four.
Yeah! Are we going?
We're going.
Yeah! We're off!
Oh.
Oh. How do you... Aha. Sweet. Wow. All right. Well, right. Talky, speaky. Okay. Yeah, that's this episode. So, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Pick it up again? Yeah. Whenever I release the next episode.